So if he's sad, just be with him. Got it. And what do I do when he's happy?
This is almost perfect. This is perfect.
Pretty much the same thing.